Well, guys, today is the day. I finally saw Marvel's The Eternals. And the only thing I gotta say about this is please kill the Marvel Cinematic Universe before it's too late.